Hello, everyone. JVC 1103 here, and it's time for another freestyle tour. And today's truck will be El Toro Loco, the original one. And we're going to. I do believe I picked Salt Lake City to start this off. Why not another freestyle tour with a single monster truck? Yeah, I chose Salt Lake City to start this off. Let's get a little crazy in here. I don't mind just doing some of these. The second half. That's not what I want to do. But he's doing so well on this first run. Oh! That's hot. Thank you. No, you will not. I'm gonna get rid of this time. Okay, that worked out. Oh! There we go, bounce back. There we go. Having this all spectacularly. That would be the first run for El Toro Loco. Nice way to start it off. This little tour. And our next stop is Indianapolis. So far, we're doing some pre-races for the 2020 season. The figure eight track looked like to be my favorite since, well, we've seen it. Let's see what we can do in the stadium now. This is risky trying this at the start. And we landed it. Off a little bit of a reverse. Are we going for it? Yeah, I can do it. That's a long body pass right there. But we're still going. Oh, there we go. Doesn't got the speed for it, but we're doing it. It took us long enough to get finally turn the truck. Looks like she wants the bicycle today. Oh! Oh! That's how we're gonna end this, I see. What a run for our time looking in our first stadium part. If I look at over here. To our third stop, which would be Anaheim. There we go, so got the graphical glitch. See how this sometimes. Well, we can start off with doing the cyclone. The shed body parts right there. Back to the container. Give the fans a little bit of a different show here. Oh! Not what I had planned. But it worked out. Just like that little speed up moonwalk. They were letting off fools and that would end the run. Oh man. Yeah, that was a creative run. On to our next show. which is going to be Greensboro. Plain and simple, a little event, because this is a figure eight. I wish that I would have kept that bite, we got that little bicep and all that. Gotta be careful. That was a little income block out. Those are going to be a pile of dude. What's that? Oh, God. No! Oh, we got that saved. Come on. There we go. Cool. We had one body pan in the lock. Oh, that worked out well. Gonna do some massive in here. Take him in the show. No body panels on the truck, and that will be it. So that's what a toilet looks like when it went out of his body panels. And it's time for our final stop on the tour. And that'll be in Arlington. Can we go 5 for 5? Start. There we go. Wanted to get a slow, lazy backflip out once in a while. Oh, we got it. There we go. This is what they did to help us. Just going to mess the cycle of it. Don't mind me. As we wait for the combo meter to run out. What a run for our Toro Loco. Just have a little bit of physics issue. But hey, not every game is going to be entirely perfect. Just have fun and give you what the game gives you most of the time. And that will be it for this video, everyone. I'm JVC1103. Thanks for watching, and until next time for more gaming content, I'll see you all then. Peace!